Hello students, welcome all in class. In previous period we also discussed about as the main topic of the types of the tourism and there is the GPS of the system in our useful our tourism. But today we have take the information as the special of the importance of tourism, and this tourism has how is the useful to our India means that like of this tourism has developed is a tourism and economic development, then tourism and environmental tourism development, tourism and health, then tourism and the social. How was useful, how was to benefit to our India as developing as a different types of the tourism as support to our economical condition, better condition that our India. So first of all, we are going to learn as the importance of. Yes, dear students, in last year we also discussed about because the new types of the new various forms of tourism has emerging in our India as like of the first of all eco-friendly of the tourism, then agro tourism, then next of the film city and as a scuba diving, as like of the all different forms of tourism have developed in our India. So dear student, now today we have just to focus at the importance of our tourism. So India is a diverse in terms of culture and nature. Then tourism has a lot of potential here. The richness of natural beauty in India, attractive landscape, high mountains like the Himalayas, epicentric coastal area attract tourists. Okay, dear student, we know about that in our India has many natural beauty as fulfilled of this. Means it has a potential, has a lot of to in our India because India is the full of culture and there are different natures. So our the richness of natural beauty in our India, has present the natural beauty and is like of this attractive landscape. Then high mountains like the Himalayas, then coastal areas attract the tourists. Also the diversity of Indian culture, the diversity of Indian culture, then festivals, traditions, customs, variety of the dishes made by using Indian spices and hospitality of the India has resulted in the opportunities of tourism in India. Means in our India has more all the precious, all the famous like as a dishes to made by using of the special Indian spices and their hospitality of their Indian. Means many natural beauty to present in our India. So that will be India is a diverse in the terms of the culture and their nature. So full of this is very important, and it has the result of India has resulted in the opportunities offered tourism in India. Next, first of all, means which things are to careful when we are going to any region of their tourism. So first, make sure that you the timing of the high tides and the low tides when you visit of any seaside. Then next, you remember that do not go near the sea coast, hill top, jungles, unknown caves, etc. without their guide, local guide. Then avoid clicking selfies and sea cliffs, hill edges, or with the wild animals. Then next, avoid the temptation to swim in the sea or do not go into the deep waters in the sea or any of the like too near about the sea water. Then keep the tourist places clean. Then take care of not hurting of any animals and the birds at the tourist places. Then follow the all instruction written on the board placed at the tourist place. It's all this instruction to follow when we are going to any of the tourist place. So first of all, we are going to the first point of visitor tourism and economical development. Means the which of the contribution to the as economical development in our India. So tourism develop helps the Indian economical a great way. Means it is very important to the economical condition as a tourism means a restaurant, shops, transportation system, recreational places, etc. means all these are developed because of tourism and directly contribute to the economy. Restaurant, shops, then transportation system, recreational places, all these places are very important to that develop, to create or directly contribute to the economy. Also, basic infrastructure improves and employment is generated, which is advantageous to the economy directly, indirectly. Means it is very important that our infrastructure improves and employment generated, which is advantage to the tourism, economic indirectly. Tourism plays an important role in economic development. So it is said that tourism is invisible. Means tourism is a very invisible form because this tourism has indirectly economical condition, economical development to improve within the economic and correlate of the tourism. The next point, tourism and environment. So tourism has a good environmental development to develop natural locations, sanctuaries, national park, etc. Economic investment is made by the government for the sake of the tourism industry. Means in our India has the developed as a environmental also development. So tourism is a very good for their environmental development. It has to develop our natural locations, national park, sanctuaries, etc. Means government has to investment to the sake of tourism industry as like of the national park, sanctuary, etc., etc. Because of eco-friendly tourism concept, because of eco-friendly tourism has developed. So these places can be developed while caring for the environment. Means as well as caring of the environmental all the things. So as factor like housing, resorts, traffic, geo routes, etc. Means these factors are also available by of the housing, resort and traffic routes, etc. are designed in the eco-friendly manner. In this type of development process, electricity, water are used very judiciously. The concept of recycle and reuse also is applied. Natural environment is maintained and tourism is developed. Within all this environmental tourism to correlate, the environment is very important because in the development of process, the concept of recycle and reuse, both of these are maintaining of the system in the system of the tourism and their and the environmental development. Next point we will discuss about tourism and the health. Some tourists visit India to avail the health facilities. Many of the important that facilities to providing of the health facilities. So visiting the any of the places, so to tourist interest and achieving mental peace and physical strength through Indian Ayurveda, Yoga, Pranayama, etc. is the objective behind it. Means it is very important to that as to develop the health facility because with that time of the when we are visit of any place, so tourist very interesting and achieving the mental peace and physical strength through so that like of the Yoga, Ayurveda, Pranayama, etc. all this important. The medicinal and surgical treatment in Indian hospitality to providing and also co-effective. Therefore, many patients from various developing countries come here for treatment. Medical tourism develop from the facility required for this tour. Means the medicinal and surgical treatment in our India was also developed. So many of the patients came to here for the treatment as a surgical of the treatment. And medical tourism is very important to develop the different facilities required by of these tourists. Next point, tourism and the social development. Yes, in our India also tourism, some of the specific social programs can be developed in our India by of the it facts like their lifestyle, their tribal life and the culture included in our tourism. And this tourism creates a social dimension, and the neglected components of the society can be included in a development. The tribal life in Meghat, Meghat of Maharashtra in Amravati district, and a visit to modern village like Anandpur. This project offers social activity by Octave of Baba Ante, and Raregan Siddhi, then Hivre Bazaar, etc. creates a social consciousness and gives a fit to the development here. In our Maharashtra, Raregan Siddhi and Hivre Bazaar, both of these, this project was also to create is a social consciousness and gives a fit to the development in our Maharashtra government. But that for in Meghat or Maharashtra, in Amravati district was, and a model village Anandpur was also developed. There is a great potential for the development of such type of tourism in India. In future, tourism will be an important factor in Indian economy. Yes, we know about that. Economical condition has more to profit by of this, the fact of as a field of the territory of the occupation by of tourism. So it has more, it has very great potential for the development such of this type of the tourism in our India. In future, tourism will be an important factors in our Indian economy, because tourism is a very good, and it is a territory occupation by our India. Where it is more of the profit and beneficial to our government of India by of the tourism. Next rate we will discuss about as the question and answer. If you have any doubt, so please ask me some questions and answer also. Thank you.